What up? It's the trooper.
Where?
Oh, me. Ha! I'm stupid. Yo, check it out. Can you might guess what cup this is before I show you? Huh? Can you guess? Kentucky. Yeah, I know this is the Kentucky Derby. I get it. Okay, let's do another bell time. It's that time for another mail time. I would say that rhymed. Ha! Rhymed with it though. Time and time don't rhyme. They're the same word. Okay, I got a bunch of more packages. Mail time. I owe it to you guys to open these shits. I'm not gonna open them all today. Be careful. I'm not gonna open them all today. It's 2 p.m. already. I'm trying to open up boxes, edit, upload the shit, then take my shit and go to the shit and play the shit. This looks like it comes from across the pond. You know what I'm saying? So let's be careful. Trooper, got this idea from the other subscriber who sent you the fridge magnet. Hope you like it. Keep up the grind. Love the videos from Darren and Lynn in Scotland. We sent you, I was just getting ready to say that I recognize the names. We sent you the Scottish hat with the hair before. You mean this one? I feel like I want to play golf all of a sudden. In the rolling green hills of Scotland. Oh, wow, look at that. That's super, look at that. It's a little refrigerator magnet with the little trooper logo. That is really nice. Thank you very much, Darren and Lynn. That's thoughtful and quite cute. China. Mr. K, something or another, Sports International, Dongcheng, Meiju, Shishu, Guangzhou City, Fujian, China. Let's just open it. It's a little-ass drone. Little tiny drone. Look, the light is too much for it, but... thank you, whoever sent this, age 14 plus, I qualify. Next envelope comes from, it says Tim, not Wells, Watts. You get it? Because like somebody had sent some shit to some Tim Wells type shit. Let's just open this and see what's happening. Feng Shui, gold rooster, year zodiac gift, US seller. Look, it's a gold rooster. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Thank you. Whoever sent this to Tim, not Wells, Watts. I mean, I'm well, I'm not sick, but my last name is not Wells, you know. Next, we got a box that is fucked up. Pug, P-U-G-H, to the trooper. And I would hate, let's try that again. Oh, I know how to do it. I got Cameo in my head, y'all. Candy, dun, 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 dun. This is a different kind of glitter. This glitter doesn't come off. That's some solid ass glitter right there. Okay, trooper, my brother-in-law, Tom, husband, whoa? Oh, Joe, I get it because it's a parenthesis and it connects with the damn J. I mean, you can see how I can make that mistake, right? See that right there? It looks like whoa, whoa, but it's Joe. See the little parentheses don't really connect. My husband, Joe, and I subscribe to your channel and never miss a video. We love seeing Molly, she's so sweet. You know what, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be straight with you right now. Molly is sweet. I said it. Molly, if you're watching this, bring it down, don't let it go to the... Here's another piece to keep your collection going. Keep up the awesome videos. Tom, Joe, and Brandy from Amherst, Ohio. Tom, Joe, and Brandy, without the other piece for the collection. This is so sweet. This is a beautiful card. Thank you. So it would appear that we have a mug here. Looks like one of those You Are Here collection mugs. Did you see that? Did I scare you? I scared you, didn't I? You got scared a little bit. I see what you did. Oh, it's Ohio. We already removed that pesky label for you. The shit is backwards in the screen. I can't read that. It's Ohio. And I don't have Ohio yet. If you want to check the list of what I have, it is now in the description of every video. After this mail time, I will be updating the list. And from this video forward, the list will be updated. So make sure you look at the most current video if you want to check the list. It's an olive tree. They got olive trees in Ohio? And how is it a stuffed olive? How's the olive already got the pimento shit inside? That don't make no sense. Is that a cardinal? Look like a cardinal and a guitar? What is this bridge right here? I don't know nothing about Ohio, but I'll tell you what. I see a ladybug. That much I see. Thank you very much, Tom, Joe, and Brandy. That is awfully sweet of you. Next, we got a box. Inside this lovely box is another one of those mugs. I'm not seeing a note. Maybe there's one inside. Damn. Oh, man. Look at that. Yo, this might be one of... There's no note. I have no idea who sent this. Thank you very much, though. I really appreciate it because let me tell you something. This might be one of the... I like the pipe place. I love the Las Vegas because Molly gave it to me. I didn't tell you guys that. Molly gave me the Las Vegas mug. It's in tomorrow's vlog. In tomorrow's vlog, you'll see the mug. I was drinking out of it earlier. Yo, this might be one of the prettiest ones so far. Check it out. First of all, let me show you that Ohio was red inside. But check it out. You got this like aqua blue shit going on. And check this out. Niagara Falls. Look at that. Look at that blue, watery looking rainbow. That is actually one of the prettiest ones. This could potentially be one of my favorites. I don't know who sent it though, but hey, thank you very much whoever sent this Niagara Falls mug. Let me know in the comments. I hope I find it. There's so many comments. I hope I see it, but tweet me, do something, let me know. Thank you very much. All right, we're gonna move to a bigger box here. This one of Amazon boxes right here. Let's open it up. Somebody sent, there's no note. I have no idea who sent this. Somebody sent a couple of hanging, expanding mug racks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 26. I have exactly 26 mugs. I have no idea who sent these, but thank you very much. All right, next is another box. What the hell is a Zulily? So it says Zulily, right? Something special every day. You mean like my vlogs? You talking about my vlogs? Something special every day? No, I know. There's no note. All right, it looks like there's no note. So, oh, what you trying to say? Huh? What you trying to say? Big Mouth? Hold on. Big Mouth, what it says, Incorporated? This would appear to be a motherfucking sample of ketchup. Got some free ketchup right here. Yeah. Ketchup sample. All right. Look at this. I've cut back to just one cup of coffee per day. That shit's ridiculous. Yo, that is ridiculous. Who sent me this big ass coffee cup? Thank you, whoever sent this big ass giant coffee cup. All right, next we got a box. Oh yeah, there's a note inside. Hi, Tim. It was nice to meet you at the Bellagio in December. Hope you like the El Salvador coffee. Enjoy your gift from Jay Martinez of Anaheim, California. All right, Jay. Looks like we got a coffee mug in here. Starbucks You Are Here mug, Disney California Adventure Collection. Huh. Adventure Edition. Huh. That sounds interesting. Let's have a look-see. All right, well, this is definitely a first. I've never seen this before. Disney Parks, right? The box is blue, which is a little different. Disney California Adventure. Got a little Disneyland, Disney World, Disneyland shit going on right there. Hey, Jay, thanks very much. Next, we got a box from Jason in Indianapolis, Indiana. Trooper, we love the videos. Aw, keep up the good work. Don't stop being a savage on the felt. And you caught yourself a winner with Molly. You hear that? Friends from Indy, Jason and Lindsay. I'm just kidding, Molly's not over there. Hey, Jason and Lindsay. What can I say? Thank you very much. All right, we got a little Starbucks mug action. Let's see what's going on. Where did you say you're from? Oh, Indianapolis. That's a new one. We don't have Indianapolis yet. Focus. Indianapolis. What do we got going on there? I don't know anything about Indianapolis. Some kind of tower and some kind of big... observation wheel, Ferris wheel type thing. What do we got? Is that a cannon? I don't know. Oh, no, it's a race car. Oh, the Indy 500. I got it. It's deep, dark chocolate brown inside. Hey, yo, Jason and Lindsay.
Thank you very much.
All right, we got another box from Jeremy, Trussville, Alabama. Yo, Trooper, I watch your vlogs every night. My wife always rolls her eyes when she hears me say, "The Trooper just uploaded a new one." Anyways, I hope you don't have a mug from Alabama yet. Be sure to give a shout out to Jeremy Purvis and my brother who lives in Vegas, Matthew Purvis. How you doing? All right. And give us a big go Vols. Go Vols, is that volunteers? Keep up the awesome work. We'll see you soon, Jeremy Purvis. Tennessee fan living in Alabama. Cool crash in Austria. You right. We got a little phone buzzing. We got a little Starbucks bag going on here. Let's see what we got. Oh, Jeremy, come on, man. Jeremy, this is way too much right here, Jeremy. Jeremy, too much. What the fuck is happening on my phone? Shout out to Dustin. You calling right now. My hands are full right now. Check it out. We got a little Starbucks card action. Jeremy, that's too much. You really didn't have to do that. But thank you. Of course, as you stated in the note, Alabama. Focus. There you go. Got a little airplane action. What is that? I can't see it. I'm looking at the screen and there's a glare. I mean, I got all kind of glare action going. That's some kind of rocket. We got a football. Football big in Alabama, ain't it? Jeremy, thank you very much. I appreciate that. Attitude Adjustment Shop. Joe Yamakachi. So there's a little postcard here. The town with nothing to do and not enough time to do it. Jai. Is that a town? Trooper! Tim. Trooper! Hello from Ojai, California? Oh, it's the O is part of the name, Ojai. Got it. I watch the vlog all the time and I love it. The cup does not have our city name on it, but it's from Ojai, California. Peace, Joe Yamachi, I think. I'm not very good at reading. Yeah. Joe! Ha! I got it. A cup from Joe so I can have a cup of Joe. No? Damn, come fucking shit. Coffee cup action. You can't write that. You can't write that shit. Oh man, I don't think I do. I have this? I don't have this one yet. I don't have this one yet. This is just a straight up California mug. Look. First you got some trees and a sun, right? It's a little mountains in the background, a little palm tree action right here. It says California on the shit right there. Clouds? They don't got clouds in California. Remember that song Clouds Over California? No? Okay. Got a little of this action. Baby blue inside. Hey! That is bright and sunny. Just like California. Thanks, Joe. We're not done yet, Joe. Hold up. Joe also sent a t-shirt here. Ojai. Ojai. Steel Clay, California. All right. Joe, you went overboard. It's too much, Joe, but thank you very much. I appreciate that. I don't know what everybody else does on YouTube. The fans of my vlog are the best fans of YouTube ever. It's unbelievable. So you guys are awesome. What can I say? This comes from Steve in New York. Looks like somewhere in New York. We should probably take a little minute right here and give a shout out to U.S. Postal Service because, first of all, this box actually made it to me, which I don't expect when somebody goes to the Postal Service. And on top of that, the shit is not crushed completely. I spoke too soon. What the fuck? Troop, you know I just had to do it, right? Yeah. I'm cool with it. When you guys see, it's good. You'll like it. I don't know why, as a grown-ass man, I find myself glued to your vlogs every night. I don't think you should explore it too much. Just let it happen. The fuck? I guess being married with kids is a way to sort of live the life through you. So that's sort of the point. It's cool that you're not your standard poker vlog. So many out there. By the way, I don't expect you to keep this mug. I'm gonna keep this mug. God knows you probably have like 50 of those damn Starbucks shits by now. 30. Thank you and keep the videos coming. Sammy's daddy, aka Steve G in Rockland County, New York. Yo, Steve, first of all, that was my uncle's name. Second of all, why would you think I would get rid of this? They got great fucking donuts. Every time I get the coffee, it's weak as shit. But hey, it's a Dunkin' Donuts coffee mug. Get it out of the damn box. All right, there you go. Double D Destinations Limited Edition coffee mug. And Skycrate, let's see. Queens, Seneca, okay, this is all about New York State, the state of New York, Lake Placid, Queens, okay, I see now it says New York in the middle, I'm stupid. All right, iced coffee, skyscrapers, there's a place called Iced Coffee in New York. Yo, where you going? I'm going over to Iced Coffee in New York. What? They got good donuts there. Hey, Steve, hey, I don't know why you think that I would not, this better be dishwasher safe, it is. Dishwasher safe. I don't know why you think I wouldn't like this. I like this mug. This is a nice ass mug. I think there's like 8 or 7 or 9. I don't even know, packages still in there. Listen to me very closely, everybody, please. If you did not see your package opened in this mail time, that does not mean I didn't get it. There's a lot more packages in there. Yo, it's difficult to come up with what to say to you guys. My vlog has the best fans on YouTube. Without a doubt. There's no doubt. I mean, how can anyone argue with that? You guys are the absolute best fans on YouTube, period, hands down. That's it. That's all there is to the shit. Only thing I can do now is say, hey, if you like my videos, please do click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Thank you all very much. I really appreciate it. I'll see you next time.